What else could possibly be causing climate change?
Maybe it's the humans.
The humans?
Yeah. No.
Climate for Children, FON University, Republic of Macedonia. Hello, we are students at the Faculty of Information and Communication Technologies, FON University from Macedonia. Climate change is potentially one of the most critical issues facing the world, one that will affect all parts of the planet and all future generations. It is crucial that all of us begin to understand the probable causes, likely effects, and how our everyday choices have global consequences. The aim of our project is to make a prototype of multimedia interactive presentations and games, which will be used on interactive boards in classroom. This presentation will use different sets of open data that will make the learning process easier and more interesting. Using the open data with the new technologies like interactive boards, teachers can really improve the students' experience. This technology does seem to have that kind of positive effect on the energy of the classroom. Presenting this content on interactive boards will definitely make the learning process more attractive and fun. Interactive boards provide rich learning environment that integrates with traditional classroom layouts and collective activities. They boost creativity, encourage collaboration between students and teachers, and allow moving away from teacher-centric to a more personalized constructive learning. We've made a serial of interactive multimedia presentations using different sets of data from the World Bank and the United Nations. We had tested our presentations on pilot schools and we encounter a positive response from them. The students were really excited about the presentations and in the survey we've made about them we saw that they really liked this new way of learning and they offered us a full support. They were encouraged to give ideas that will help them to better understand the world problems and we are planning to use these ideas for the following presentations. In the presentations are included different sets of data including climate and general set of data from the World Bank and data from the Human Development Reports. Now, we can see the students playing a game where the data from the United Nations are included. The students need to put the countries in the appropriate box according to the development of the countries. Here we use the embedded codes from the World Bank open data for improved water source to show how the countries around the world are dealing with this problem. In the next assignment, students need to write on the board 5 countries in each category showing how well they understood the data that they saw in the previous section. Using the embedded codes, the students can interact with the presentations, finding data for a specific country that they are interested in and using these presentations to discover how they can contribute to solve a particular problem. In these presentations, different maps from different parts of the world are also included, presenting the data for a specific indicator. On the presentations, you can find the big number of different games and assignments that contributes for stimulation of the students for better learning and understanding the material. This concept can really bring students closer to the problems that the world is facing nowadays, and everyone will have a great benefit from it. As the part of an UNESCO project, our university was involved in making a portal, freelearning.edu.mk, which aim was free sharing of materials that will improve the learning process of the elementary and high school students in our country. This system was really popular among the students and the teachers in our country because it represents a place where all the students, no matter where they live and study, may be included and have an access to different kind of materials like quizzes, videos, assignments, lectures, presentations, etc. Because of that, we put our interactive presentations on this portal. In this project, our goal was to raise awareness of the children from the early ages about nowadays world situation according to the problems defined in MDG. We've made a serial of interactive multimedia presentations and games using different data sets. Our goal is to encourage the teachers to use the latest technology and the open data to stimulate the children and raise awareness.